Let me mention a couple of things of what not to do in compositions that seem to happen over and over again in student work. One is to put the center of interest right dead in the middle.